makers of Love Aajkal held a special screening of the film on Thursday in Mumbai. Several Bollywood celebs attended the screening. The lead pair of the film, Kartik Aaryan and Sara Ali Khan, arrived at the event on a bike. Sara looked beautiful in a white salwar kameez, while Kartik looked dapper in casuals. Meanwhile, Yami Gautam, Rakul Preet Singh, Anurag Kashyap, Urvashi Rautela, Kritik Harbanda, Randeep Hooda, Zareen Khan, Diana Panty, among others, were present at the screening. Helmed by Imtiaz Ali, Love Aajkal shows love stories of two different eras. The first is set in the late 1980s, early 90s and unfolds between Raghu and Leena. The other love story set in the present time happens between Veer and Zoe. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.